Question. What did Christ say concerning the book of Daniel?
Answer. When you therefore shall see the abomination of desolation, spoken of by Daniel the prophet, stand in the holy place. Who reads, let him understand. Matt. 24:15.